In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x upon square root of x plus 1 minus 1 as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of x upon square root of x plus 1 minus 1 as x approaches 0. At x is equal to 0, square root of x plus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. The limit is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0. So let us further simplify the limit to avoid this indeterminate form. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by square root of x plus 1 plus 1. Square root of x plus 1 minus 1 times square root of x plus 1 plus 1 is equal to square root of x plus 1 minus square of 1. So L is equal to limit of x times square root of x plus 1 plus 1 upon square root of x plus 1 minus square of 1 as x approaches 0. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of x times square root of x plus 1 plus 1 upon x as x approaches 0. After cancelling out the common factor x in the numerator and the denominator gives us L is equal to limit of square root of x plus 1 plus 1 as x approaches 0. Here, I have plugged 0 for x as the function is no more in indeterminate form at x is equal to 0. Further simplification gives us the limit L is equal to 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.